Okay, people.
Hey, Dad.
We're back with the second episode.
Hey, man. Need any help?
Still got a few people. This is...
Oh, I'll do that. We got bigger fish to fry. Namely, being on live TV tonight.
Don't mind me.
You kidding? You're dead in lane. You're gonna be better than the best, man. Trust me.
Thanks, man.
What do they got you doing out there? I guess they'll probably have you throw the ball around a little bit. And then they'll have you throw that 20 yard out. Bring everyone to their feet.
Yeah, well, my arm feels ready, man. That kind of really woke me up.
That's what I wanted to hear. And the Jack Ford is going to be there tonight. That is super cool.
Guess I gotta go.
Hey, man, if you're nervous, I'll always go with you. Somebody dropped out and I have to go to that. What do they call that again? Super regional combine.
What?
Yeah, crazy, right? Dallas, 2 weeks.
I told you, man. Guess I gotta go.
Who'd have thought? Two guys from Mathis making it this far. This guy's impatient.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Take your time. I told him to come.
Thanks, man.
Mama, yes.
Before you were born, this was my prized possession. One of my perfect game in high school. A 7-touchdown Pop Warner game. I love that Colt had your autograph.
I looked in the mirror, I saw like 8-bit stuff.
Your first big win. Bring the game all home and put it right in here. Love it, Dad.
Tell me.
Welcome to the dishes.
Thank you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Can you back up a bit?
Oh, you'll get used to that.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Oh, you will. Let's get you settled.
You remember how we went to 6 regional what-to-do's before we found Devin?
Yes, and?
You know what? I don't want to ruin this with us.
Jeez.
Jack Ford, and tonight we're going to be introducing you to four quarterbacks, each one brought here thinking he was the lone, long shot.
What?
But after scouring all six
quarterbacks,
it was clear that there were four quarterbacks that were worthy of starring in this show.
They can't do that!
Ross, you did it.
I did. So did.
Four of you will all battle it out on live television, all for the opportunity to work with me in our state-of-the-art facility in your quest to go from long shot to an NFL roster. You're going to be put through a series of tests where you can prove to me that you've got what it takes, and there isn't much time to impress. One of you is heading home tonight.
I know you couldn't trust these people. You're just lucky they didn't want you.
First, though, let's introduce our long shots.
No. No, I'm not doing this crap. No. If I get a chance to, like, go out on these people, I will. I will, and I am. What is that face? You should be mad as crap.
Hot fire.
Electric starter at Texas, who walked away from football 3 years ago. It's Devin Wade.
Hot fire.
Now, I've spent the past week studying tape on all of you. And for some, this was a good thing. For others, it raised more questions than answers. The two of you will answer those questions right now. Josh Butler, step forward. Devin Wade, please step forward. The producers of Long Shot have given me carte blanche to cut one of you right out of the gate. But between the two of you, there wasn't enough tape for me to decide, so this is your chance to show me something right now. Josh Butterly, we'll start with you first.
What's that? That's not what we talked about.
I know.
It's so much better.
How is that going to tell us who the better football player is?
I'll leave that to you. You're back on.
First chance I get to reject him, I'm doing it.
Be tested on arm strength and accuracy. Avoid the obstacles and score as many points as you can in the allotted time. You have 30 seconds. Higher point total wins. Ready? Begin.
Let's go.
What?
Executive producer for nothing.
This presidency's here.
But those guys have no idea.
I know, right? What was the best part? Did you see the look on their faces?
Hilarious. Blowing up.
Spence, buddy.
Did you hear that whole exchange?
Did you know?
Look, Ross. Ross knows what he's doing.
No. Bruh, what about my chances? That's so stupid.
Johnson. Today we're going to test you on mind, body.
What about the choices? I mean,
after these drills, we're going to be caught yourself. This is going to go down. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle. And I'm here to see if you have the ability to pull that off. When I worked with Big Ben, it was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called him. And that's one reason that he's so successful. Now here's how it works. I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order. Now, your ability to remember these plays will have a big impact on whether or not you stay on the show.
Let's go.
Strong eye twins. Flex dagger. X jam.
Y shallow. Z go. What's the first part of the play?
This. Dagger.
That's not gonna get it done.
Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, you flat.
What's first?
That's fair.
Single back, ace, pair.
Great, next.
Excellent.
Gotta be better than that. Gun bunch, weak, double trail. X go, Y dig, Z shallow. All right, last play, what's the first section?
Gun bunch.
Excellent. What's next? Get your head on straight.
Well, that's the end of the play call assessment. And you did about as well as I expected you to.
No! I suck at this.
Hey man, how'd it go in there?
Ish. I don't know. I think I did good, but the guy's just so tough to read, you know? Any advice?
Yeah.
If you don't know the answer,
don't guess.
Devin, come in.
Alright, man. Good.
You have a seat. It's time for the football IQ assessment. Now I'm going to ask you a series of questions that I'd expect any prospect to make. Ready? What position is highlighted on the screen? Here's your hot receiver on this.
personnel are we on this plane?
It's 22.
I see.
I just guessed that.
Take a look at you out there. If you don't mind, stick around. See if you can maybe match what I did. Whatever, man. I can say fine. Devin, hustle up. It's time for the field test assessment. Now, I'm going to evaluate your timing and your accuracy as you throw a variety of routes. Players like Aaron Rodgers are as great as they are because they know where to throw the ball and they know when to throw it. And if you can't do that, then you will not make it as a quarterback at any level. Got it?
Bro, I literally just did it. What? What was that? How did I not get it there? I pressed the button the right time. Ooh. You gotta do it right before you walk out of, run out of time. Boy. Ooh, that was close.
Assessments are complete. It's time for me to sit down and carefully evaluate each of you on tape. There's some good, and there was a lot of bad out there today. I got a lot to think about. The season one.
What is this guy's stuff?
You remember calling in college.
wasn't. Maybe it's just for his manners.
This is the attitude you're gonna bring to the show?
No.
You ever call plays before? Evan, let me ask you something. Why are you here?
Because I love football.
Every idiot in this stands loves football. Why are you here?
Spisniak is your safer choice.
What is safe about a guy whose last name will literally break your autocorrect? Besides, you're the one that said Wade had a huge lopside.
Look, Wade's got a special arm, but he hasn't called plays at any level.
Calls? It's all text messages these days anyway, am I right?
Wade is miles behind. I don't see how I can get him where he needs.
They hired the wrong guy.
Well, I'm the wrong guy? I won a Super Bowl.
As an assistant.
I sent my quarterbacks to the Pro Bowl 17 out of the 20 years that I was in the league.
Circumstantial.
I was supposed to be the football guy. You're supposed to run the show. That's the dynamic we agreed to.
Is it? Is it, Jack? Because, I do believe that this is your autograph on this contract, is it not? Oh, come on, Jack. Wade's father's dead. His mother's way dead. Jack Ford is gonna bring him too. That's okay. That's fine. Go.
Dude, I hate Julia, this. Get the I can't.
Jack's going back to his NFL job. Oh, wait, I forgot. No one will hire him.
Can you stand out for this, please?
This guy's gonna mind what you start.
Great! He's back in!
I'll be on set in 5 minutes, but you keep that lunatic away from me.
Yeah.
You almost reached a few lines.
Devin Wade, congratulations. You are our long shot.
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
I told you he could do it.
You're gonna find some way to screw him up. You just watch.
Yeah, I'll watch him be the long shot. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, baby! Okay. That's now you can do it, Devin.
We're the long shots, baby! We're the long shots!
And now, let's take a look back at Devin Wade's long shot journey.
Gotcha.
Yeah, buddy. You insult me, I insult you back. Okay, buddy.
Coach, I just want to say it's a real honor to
you. Put the phone away and dump the food. This isn't daycare, we're here to work.
Yes, sir.
There's not a lot of film on you, so I want to start by looking at your footage of your final college year. I need you to focus.
Yes, sir, Coach.
All right, looks like you got Cruz in the slot here. Why'd you force the ball to him?
I thought he was open.
You thought he was open or you saw he was open? Because I can see your eyes. Looks like you're throwing blind over the middle.
Colts always a safe bet, so.
Well, there's no such thing as always a safe bet. I don't care if Antonio Brown for 5 minutes. Why not take the set?
I just wanted to make a play.
You did. The other team. Down 21 and downpour on the wrong side of the field. What's the upside you complete that pass in 7 yard game?
Yeah, I guess so.
7 picks in 2.5 games, there's no guessing that. Tape always tells the story.
Yes, sir.
Now, we're going to start from zero. You haven't taken a snap in 3.5 years. We're going to find out what our base is. Got it? So am I right in assuming that you know defensive and offensive formation since you played high school football in Texas?
Of course.
You sure? Let's find out. And what formation is that offense in?
It's singular.
Of course it is. I'd be worried for a minute. Let's move on. Where's the safety in this formation?
What was that? His head just glitched.
Definitely not the safety, not even close.
I meant to press square, but instead I press circle.
Let's be back up this afternoon on the practice field.
I'm so mad at this right now.
Some time identifying matchups. Let's apply that to the field. We'll do that by calling the play. We'll take a closer look at the matchups we're going to call the
play. Yeah, I think that too close to safety.
Same idea here, except in the NFL it's more involved. Think of it as aggressive, an entire offense. One word gives you the formation. Another one tells you to receive it, which route to run. It's as simple as that.
It is.
Where it gets hard is when these play names become long and complicated. So I'm going to give you a play and I want you to repeat it back to me in the same way that you would deliver it in the huddle during a game.
Dang it! Why did I skip that?
Not enough.
No! That's so dumb! Why did I skip that?
Wanted to see me?
Yeah! Somehow you've managed to take all the excitement out of America's most exhilarating game. I've got 5 cameramen filming a guy reading diagrams.
The formations.
They probably are. Walk
Got me, Jack. Hello.
Hoverboard.
It's time to take the training wheels off.
Training wheels? We just got started.
Devin's gonna be playing a full-blown game on live television. 32 scouts, 100 NFL teams will be there.
I'm gonna give me a chance to talk to that guy so it will give me an option to punch him in the face.
No, I meant the full-blown game.
We're still talking about that.
It's in 2 weeks.
Against who?
That's the best part. No. I want it to be a surprise.
He's not ready. You're setting this kid up to fail.
You'll figure it out. And if you don't,
we'll never work again, Jack.
Starting at zero, I didn't realize we would be suddenly going 100 miles an hour. Neither did I. Yes, I'm okay. Devin, it's important to... Every challenge that we are presented with is an opportunity. Yeah.
Devin! How could you not tell me how crazy amazing this place is, man?
Hey, Coco, what are you doing here?
Oh, she came down to Memphis last night and signed me up. Guess they didn't see the point of keeping the real star on the show up, can't we?
What about the person who came?
It's good for you, it's good for you.
Coco will help me get up to speed.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. Yes, I'm glad he's here. I'm
going
to mess him up with my choices.
Oh, right, yeah. Full heart, bad hands, can't lose. You know that game you guys got to play? Not the guys I've ever heard of, but just stand up. Dwight Freeney and Lamar. The ratings are going to be through the roof. Yeah, I just talked to the old Lammer myself. He said after having a year off, in great shape. Really looking forward to punishing quarterbacks. But no, it should be a problem. Definitely not a problem. Reading and introducing.
If you finished, we're gonna get back to work.
Why did it not give me any choices? Oh, it slapped him.
Okay, Devin. I feel like we made some strides early. But things started to fall apart when we got to the matchups and the adjustments you made. It's just so much being thrown at me at once. I mean, 1 minute I'm calling plays, the next I got 5 seconds to look up every matchup on the field. I can't get
away. Yes, you can. Hey, listen. I'm here, buddy. I'm gonna help old Jack here figure out a way to get through to you. If I ever let you down.
All right, let's go back to matchups. This time we're gonna factor in down and distance, which you admittedly struggle with to do too.
Yeah.
All right, second and one at midfield, tied in the fourth quarter. What's the defense expect us to do here?
For the high receivers?
Nah, D. Why would they be expecting that? It's second and one. They think you can run it, pick up the first down. 99% of teams out there would do that in this situation.
I'm not a full football player, buddy. I don't know.
So now that we know that they're expecting us to run, what can we do to exploit that?
Throw
have.
You sure? Yeah, it'd be the perfect time to hit him with a play action pass.
Here, see, you line up in a formation the teams run out of all the times. So defense won't be expecting it. You fake the run, hit him for a big gain on that pass play.
Yes.
See, your key here is the safety. Yes, no.
Oh, I got this easy.
Hey, Dev, is this Sky or Buzz? Sky or Buzz, Dev?
Oh, I don't know. Sky, I don't even know what I'm supposed to know.
Because you just do.
Dev, come on.
I gotta go.
Well, I thought we were going to dinner.
You get it tomorrow.
Get dinner tomorrow.
Hey, Coach. Coach, sorry to bother you. Do you have a second?
Yeah, go on.
Well, I was reading about Cam Newton. His rookie season, the Panthers simplified everything for him, so we only had to read one or two things on each play. Well, I was wondering if you might be willing to do that for Devin.
It's interesting.
And, well, I know Devin isn't the most open book, but I know what the plays are like. I know which ones he's good at, which ones he ain't.
You like Detroit style pizza?
Sir.
We need brain food. This could take all night. Let's go. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. Yes. Really? Do you think it'll work?
Well, it better. Honestly, I'm back here tomorrow night to make adjustments.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. All right, sixth game. It's time to change it up. Based on Colt's idea, we have a new plan.
Yeah, it was the Cam Newton stuff I was telling you about.
So we're gonna do some simple reads off defenders, so his focus gets some good work in. All right, let's start out slow. Instead of reading the entire field like I've been expecting you to do, we're only gonna focus on one side of the field. And in this situation, you only have to worry about Colt and the tight end. Ignore every other player on the field.
Now the tight end is gonna be running an out route to the sideline. I'm gonna be running a curl.
You only have to make one read on this play. Tight end runs his route, is he covered by the linebacker? If he is, you throw it to Colt. If he's not, then you throw it to the tight end. Simple, right?
That's it?
Yep. Just one ring.
All right, let's go.
I feel like only actual football players should be able to do this.
Ready?
What's a slot receiver? Bruh, I pressed it right at it. Exposing the truth by forcing one of the defenders to show us who was coming. It better not be over. Defense pay for it by throwing it to the guy's wife. All off one man. Let's take a break. Finally making some great progress. No. So dumb. Why didn't it let me do it one more time? Wait, no, no, you're not stealing my you're not stealing my subscribers. Realistically, we have a
shot to make an NFL roster. Jimmy, they're calling it the long shot for a reason. This is gonna be a ridiculously long shot.
Those NFL legends, these are some of the greatest competitors and the greatest minds of the game over the last generation. They're not going to give it to this kid for free. They're not going to let him come in here off of a limited college experience and make an NFL football team. We'll say this. If Devin goes out and performs well, there's going to be a lot of noise. There's going to be a lot of excitement. And Jim, I've got to tell you, I think he can do it.
This is going to be interesting to watch.
And in here? Here.
Ross, you have a minute.
For my boy Devin here, I've got the rest of both of our lives.
Mr. Fountain, I want to postpone doing the live game.
You guys. Okay, this is a candid camera thing. This is going to be good for the show, by the way. I love this. I love this. All right, guys, come on out. This is good. You got me. Got me.
No, see, after last night, I realized I just needed time. I wanted to come tell you myself, but I'm sorry.
So glad he said that.
You're sorry? You're sorry? Okay. Sorry doesn't cut it. When there's a throng of scouts and media all here for your benefit, salivating to see you perform, you couldn't have brought this up a little sooner?
Jack told you 2 weeks ago it was a bad idea.
Jack! You know what? You're fired!
What?
Yeah, that's right. Lock the door when you leave, too, because WizKid Jr. here is not going anywhere.
That's good.
Is everything cool in here?
Oh, it is now. Suit up, little man, because you're taking Devin's spot in tomorrow's game.
I'm a wide receiver.
Who knew there was something off, don't you? Fine! Get me Smizniak. Get me Smith. Rhonda? Hello? Hello? This thing's not even plugged in!
Calm down.
Calm down? You're fired!
You can't do that.
I just did. Jack Ford was right about you.
What?
Oh yeah, he didn't want you. Nobody did. I'm glad you're ruining your stupid, great state career.
I'm gonna punch him in the face. So glad. I also wanted to beat the living crap out of him.
Why? Look, I heard what happened in there. We can make this right. But what do you care? You stay here, maybe to bring back Smizniak, you know? That's what you want, right?
What are you talking about?
Ross told me how you felt. Yeah,
come on, Devin. Grow up. We're way past that. And it's never gonna matter what I or anybody else thinks. Matters what you think. Look, you quit now, and you're giving yourself permission to quit on everything else in your life. I don't think that's who you are.
Nice speech, Coach. Let's go. Let's go, man. Come on, man.
Well. Map for the coach. Coach was like one of the good guys. Well, I felt like he was, anywho.
So, what's this about some ceremony over at the rec hall tonight? Bunch of grown men fawning over football players. I do not get it.
And that work sounds like I'm making.
Are you serious? You push around a wheelbarrow.
Hey! At least someone in this house is working. 22 years old and still have your mama coming over and cooking and cleaning for you.
Nobody asked you to.
That shows you're a waste of time if you ask me. Head in the clouds just like your dad.
Yeah, way better to be stuck here in this dump hole getting applauded by nobodies, huh?
Hey, Colm Cruz, don't you talk to your mama like that.
Fine. I'll go start the car.
Bro, what's the texture of that hair?
Now go on, get out of here. Go on.
Where are they going? Also, that was the most broken physics stopping car I've ever seen. I'm gonna bring this episode to an end. Like if you liked it, obviously. Leave a comment if you want more and whatever. Even though I'm gonna continue it. So, bye bye.